I was gonna do an intro, and then on this tree right here to this side, I just got red eye shine. Wow. So this is gonna be raw, uncut, everything I say, everything I do. You're gonna hear. This is a sanitarium. Third time here. We're gonna see the screams for help. Last time we heard like screams of a woman or something crazy. Cryptids. I don't know if it, you know, they're here battling for ground, but I went through some of that footage and I was amazed at what we recorded. I'm gonna wipe this lens off real quick. I swear there was red eye shine back there. Hold on. I'm gonna wipe this lens off. Alright. Hello? Did I just see you? Let's see if I can't get a little bit closer. Well, welcome everybody. Thank you for watching. If you like what I do, please hit that like button. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. Thank you for being here and watching and being here with us. Really appreciate y'all. Visit this area. Try to find a better way in than do all this downfall, deadfall. Been really bothering me that both times that we've been here, we have gotten screams. I don't know if they're youngsters playing games. this is the time of year where they really start looking for food and fattening up. Excuse me. Tonight I wasn't gonna film, but I thought, you know what, I'll film because they're gonna be curious. And if something did happen, I would always want to share it with you all. I don't want to leave you out of the loop. It's been a crazy couple days, I tell you that. Completing a lot of things that I wanted to get completed for you all. Couple things in the works, major things. Oh, I thought that came from down here. Big shout out to LIB. Big shout out to the Unknown Outdoors. Big shout out to MT Paranormal Life. We'll be working on a project together. MT Paranormal Life out here with me. He's covering, he's up top there, covering some other areas and got some equipment getting set up. I got some red eye shine right off the bat. I didn't even get an intro in. Yeah, well, back up there, but I was hearing noises like it was coming through here. Yeah, I fired up the camera. I looked up, and it was like about this high up, like red eye shine popped out from, like, say that was a tree that had popped out around, like right to that side. I didn't even get an intro in.
I hear that generator running.
Yeah.
Seems to always be running. Wonder if that might have something to do with activity around here.
Yeah, constant power.
Yeah, some kind of constant disruption. Like I was talking about, like the...
Say hello, Mike.
What's that? Hello. I just heard something
strange. Yeah, like back up that way. That's where I seen the red eye shine up there. Would like to get up and...
Static camera there.
You got a static camera up there?
Yeah, it's set up.
Okay. Okay. I'll catch up with you here in a few minutes. I want to see if this thing will come out. Watch to the right of you. See if you see anything on your way out. There's something really strange to this area. What? I don't know. Really tall trees. I'm just gonna take my time. Really work this area. Yeah, really. So see if we can't catch anything. See if something will show itself. I don't know if you heard that. It was like a knock. I did get those three knocks in a row that were strange the last time we were here. And then those screams. Let's hit him with a tree knock. So, how strange is that? Mike, I'm going to go ahead and do a tree knock.
Copy that.
That's strange. Katie did. Cicada, Katie did. Got these awesome tree knockers. I showed them off today. Really appreciate you. Here we go. Tree knock one. Great tree knockers, really appreciate it. Okay. Straight ahead again. Just, ooh! Please tell me you've seen that. Please tell me you've seen that. Please, please, please. Freaking red action. I'm not running. I am not running from you. I am not running from you. You come out and show yourself. I've gifted you lots. Do that for me. Please come out to me. I have gifted you a lot. I'm not here to harm you. I'm not here to hurt you. What the? That was like something just whizzed right past me. Whoa, it landed over here. Do not throw stuff at me. I'm not here to hurt you. I just had something thrown right past my head.
I'm over here down the first trailhead, just around the first bend.
Yeah, watch and see if anything runs that way.
Copy.
I didn't throw nothing at you. Oh, that's freaky.
Hey, cameraman, I just heard one extremely unusual, weird sound over here right by me. Man, you should have heard it.
You think the audio picked it up?
I'm sure it did. There's something going on over here by me.
All right, we're gonna head over by him. We're gonna head over by you. Can you please come out to me? I mean you no harm. You're not allowed to throw stuff at us. Seen some of it. Maybe the camera picked it up. Wow, that was strange. I just heard like that was strange. I just heard a
like some singing or taunting?
Yes. Okay, this is strange. Shine through here in these woods. Something's telling me to check this tree. I'm popping out, Shane. This is weird. I'm not sure the camera's picking this up. Look at that. Whoa, I just got a howl. Man, I hope the audio's picking this up. I got red eye shine coming in between the trees. Man, please tell me the camera is picking this red eye shine up. Come out to me. I don't know if the camera's picking it up, but I'm telling you the truth, there's red eye shine back here. Something going on over here. I don't know what that is, man. 360 going off. There's something strange going on in these woods over here. Back down on that grassy path. Oh, what am I doing? See if I can get him. Over my head, it's like only ring you could see over the that shrubs right now. He's set up over there. Well, I'm investigating in here. Berries. I believe those are poison berries. Those are not edible. I'm not sure if no good way back through here. Winter time there will be. I'm gonna actually head over back over to that area where I was getting that red eye shine. Okay, welcome back. I got some hits on the motion up here. It was weird. To this area that we've been to, that I kept on seeing that where the screams came from last time we were here. Excuse me. It's a warm day today. So past here is gotta be in the thousands of acres, I'm not sure. Hello? Hello? I see you looking at me. Can you come to me? I don't know if the camera's picking this up. There's something in there. I keep on getting eye shine. See if I can hear it moving. I don't know how much this camera's picking up tonight. I usually don't use this camera, but last time I used it was last year. So I like to use it around the fall. Walking down this grassy path. Man, I swear I am getting eye shine galore tonight. I really hope this camera is picking it up. I just got a thump. I know deer, you know, could be in there, but that eye shine that I seen at the top of these stalks are, you know, they ain't deer. come back away from those stalks a little bit, but they're not deer. Yeah, I wish we could get permission to stay in this area longer, but they want you out at like at 11. You know, when this park closes, I don't know what it is. The ranger, you know, I don't know if he was, you know, fibbed to us or he can't tell us what he heard the last time we were here, but those screams were crazy. And you know, you almost think in your head, he's lying to us. You know, I don't like calling nobody a liar. You know, that's just not me. You tell me something, you know, I'll take your word for it. You know, but don't tell me that the sky is, you know, green and it's blue outside, you know, that it's really blue. Then, you know, then we'd be having a different conversation. Coming down here to, if they're here, I want them to know I'm here. Those bug noises are up in the trees. So those are cicadas. Like checking these pockets. Oh, that's a weird smell. The smell that I'm getting is like a burntish couches kind of smell. Natural. back at you, figure out our plan of attack. All right, welcome back. MT Paranormal. Life, I was just about ready to fire this back up, and the mic, man, something came across the mic that was weird, and we both asked each other, was that you? And he said no, but it sounded like heavy breathing and like, I don't know, something banging a pan together maybe or something. I don't know. He's up here talking to a ranger, asking him some questions. So I would like to go be involved in that. Weird talking. This area is not accessible. Until winter. There's too much deadfall and overgrowth. I tried to get an interview with the Rangers. They wouldn't do it, but they did give us another place, and it's on their property that they said that we were allowed to get on. So that is awesome. He said they know things exist, and but they're not allowed to go on camera. They did join the channels though, so that's cool. I want to thank them for their service and all the police officers and everybody keeping these areas safe, and thank you for your service. And thank you to our veterans and our the current people that are serving. Thank you. Thank you for your service. All right. You want to see something amazing? This is gonna blow your mind. Sorry for that at all. I can't turn down the volume tonight. Or I would. That red eye shine back here. Here, put your cameras and or turn your lights off. And I'm gonna show you something amazing. I don't know how we missed this or if this is something new.
Like some kind of a glaze, and then all those marks, scratches.
Yep. I'm wondering if that is maybe blood. Look at down here. Here, kill your red light. This will pop up and shine. See those sparklies?
Yeah. Yeah, that's really strange. It looks like a glaze on it or something. And there's some up there.
Yeah.
Agree. You agree with me.
Agree.
Yeah, it's strange, huh?
Strange. Agree.
Something keeps coming back on my neck.
Yeah, I think that's, I hope, I really do hope that I got that red eye shine, and that I want to say, like, I know you heard it because you came over and said I got a really weird sound.
Yeah.
And then as soon as I got up to about this area, it was like strange indeed.
You know, when I was over there talking to them, I think I heard that same scream.
Again?
I definitely heard it come from like this way. Like almost like right from over here. Because I heard it and it was directly this direction from the parking lot. And I'm like, I looked over there like, oh, but I was kind of like talking to them and I didn't say anything, but I heard it. You know what? My audio is on too still. So Maybe I picked it up when I was talking. In fact. I was getting some messages that were kind of interesting too. I think they, the spirit talker so far has been working pretty good. I think the messages are pretty authentic.
Yeah, it's weird that the activity, everything came from here tonight. Yeah. I did walk back up in there, and there was nothing. There was absolutely nothing.
You know, he said there's an unofficial burial site that they feel was from this grounds, from the grounds here, which I told him, I'm like, that makes sense, because these places usually always have...
No energy. Nasty.
Whoa. Okay.
That was a...
Two messages.
I think it's here. I think it's right back in here, because look at this. These mounds, this mound right here, goes in a square. So when I went in on that corner,
funeral home.
Yeah, see? When I went back in on that corner, there it's a square, and there's loose dirt there. And it's like dug up. So I have a feeling it's right there.
Can you sing again?
I walked in here.
Scream.
Scream? Can you sing? See that? Straight ahead through that little gap in the trees, it looks like a round, kind of like an egg. Wow. Okay. Tree knot. Gotta be something to this area. Really? Jeez. Two trees to the left. Look down. Down the mountain. What is that? Kind of standing there. Looking at me. Oh, I hope you all can see this. Hello? See the gap in the center of the screen? Look to the left a little bit, in between the other two trees. Standing back there. Whoa. Oh man, I hope this camera picked it up. Okay. Like I said, I haven't used this camera in a while. So I'm not sure what this camera is going to pick up or not. This is just my little back here for tonight.
I'm gonna pack up my camera here and start heading out.
And, yeah. It's a walkthrough. This isn't a hunt. So, if you watch this to this point.
See that?
10-4. 10-4. If you watch to this point. I appreciate you. Some strange evidence in here. I'll actually try to cut this down and make it shorter to just the things that I've seen. Let's see if y'all see them. Like I said, this isn't a hunt. I just wanted to come back and see. It's been weighing on me for a bit. You know, as investigators, you'll have areas that weigh down on you. You'll think about them. You'll try to get them on your head and things that happened in that specific location. And, you know, sometimes you can't. Sometimes you just got to go back and see. Oh, wow. Even, look at that. Like a sticky substance. Kind of weird. I don't know if the camera's picking it up. All right, y'all. Y'all have a blessed night, day, whenever you're watching this. Going down in. Forgotten investigations. All right, y'all. Hey. hit that subscribe button. If you can, I appreciate it. And if you haven't yet, hit that like button. All right, y'all. I appreciate you. We will see you on the next hunt. Bye.